Fitch Ratings on Thursday slashed its FY21 growth forecast for India to 0.8% from 2% projected 3 weeks ago, holding that the depth of the global recession appears to be more severe. Fitch Ratings now expects world GDP to contract by 3.9% in 2020 against 1.9% estimated earlier. Fitch said the rupee exchange rate against the dollar is pegged at 78 by the end of 2020.